chapel royal. No ceremony, no priest in attendance, no register of commander's spot where he led. Now, if that wasn't anguish enough for a young, beautiful 16-year-old girl, she would have seen the carpet.